So the ones with chronic dandruff, dandruff is not a disease, so don't look for curing dandruff. It's your own yeast, it's your own commensal, as means a friendly germ on your skin and scalp, which goes excess when your hormone variation or there is a mood disturbance or there is some external irritants, it can kind of go into an overdrive, and that's what you end up seeing as dandruff. So that can be kept under control with antifungal applications, or if it is severe, you might even need tablets, which has to be given by your doctor. And then, of course, when you apply the anti-dandruff shampoo, most of you just apply, wash it off like the regular shampoo. It doesn't work like that. You need to apply the shampoos, do that to your scalp, leave it there for some time for the medicine in that shampoo to actually work for you. And that's when it works. Leave it for 5 minutes. And then you can apply conditioner in that time for your hair. Leave them both for 5 minutes and then rinse it out.